In this video, we take a complete tour of Stu Paquette's Farmall Museum in Leesburg, Florida. The museum is closing down officially at the end of July 2022, and all the machines are going up for auctions on Almond Auctions at the end of this year. I warn you that this is a long video, so grab you a beer or grab you a Coke, sit back and enjoy the video. Thank you. Before the video starts, please press the pause button and scroll down and hit that subscribe button to help our channel grow. Thank you. Welcome to the Beard Gearhead channel. Today we're at Paquette's Farmall Museum in Leesburg, Florida. This is the countdown for the final month before they shut this down. Stu, a great man, passed away about 4 months ago, I think, and Almond Auctions is actually coming in next week to inventory all the inventory here. So we are going to run through today and try and get footage of everything that's here, and you all come along with me. What, baby? Don't touch.
What's happening? Frankie.
What are these, Daddy?
Dumbo?
Dad, can we get one of these?
Daddy, do you have any of these?
I don't.
Does Mommy?
Don't know.
There's little farm shirts over here.
Have one.
We'll see when we get done.
Hey, found farm shirts over here.
I'm gonna look at the original literature. See, the gentleman that built this baby went and got all the old stuff to make it look like an original Farmall International dealership.
Why can't we buy stuff from here?
You probably can.
Daddy, I found...
No, can we buy one of them?
Thank you. baby. Daddy, what?
Why can't we buy one of these tractors that we always buy? Can we buy one of these tractors? Daddy, how do you like that tractor?
That's a lift for lots.
But how do you work it?
We can eventually, but we won't.
Even though we haven't been to Mount Hill yet.
These tractors will be very expensive, baby, when they sell. They've already been fixed.
But, we could fix it. Oh, it goes big. When can we have one of these tractors? What is that one? Daddy, what's that? What is that thing? What is that thing you have?
You see the tractors over here that are real tall, baby?
Yeah.
Those are rare tractors. Those are what they call high crops. High crop tractors.
But whenever I grow up, can you buy me one of these?
You grow up, you can buy you one of them.
Well, I really don't know if I can get much money.
Now you see these right here? Daddy wants one of each of these. Getting the whole W series is part of my plan.
Daddy, that one's four, and these two are like not the same. Is that six?
That's six, and this is a W9.
Man, that's cool. I can't believe it.
Oh, here's some little kid tractors.
It came out like it was yesterday.
Daddy.
That's a great album.
Yeah.
Damn, look at all the tractors.
It's one of those people used to create albums.
That now we can find you one of these.
30 years old.
Oh no.
Yes.
But can we go ahead and buy one? That's actually on sale.
This one came out 29 years ago.
This one is a big thing.
And for a lot of folks who are listening to the radio right now,
this is a grown. What is this one? Daddy, do you know what the tune is?
Good music is good music, and I don't care what era you're in. Yeah.
Good point.
Yeah.
So I'm looking up this morning the Daily Sun, and there's an insert.
Yeah.
All about, it's called Continuing the Dream, and it's a
Daddy,
little look at
what?
It's gonna, there's gonna be like entertainment,
what?
More things coming up, and
well, the building itself,
those,
this market,
those were toys,
is
gonna
have a lot
toys
of little venues in it.
Or not toys.
There'll be a little drones to be there.
Hey, Daddy.
You know what they are.
There's always gonna be
toys?
A sure. And Darlin's Sweet Shop is gonna be there.
Oh, well, I like that.
Yep, and there'll be some ice cream and stuff like that there. And also Golden Hills Coffee Roasters. And yeah, really, there'll be a local butcher and market.
Daddy, how long can we be
here? Wow.
We'll be here like 5 minutes.
So, yeah, I'm going to have to be a kitchen there too, where they'll have demonstrations. And also, I know somebody's making specialty hamburgers there too. It's all good.
I'm going to get tired of walking.
This building too, there'll be the...
I'm kind of get tired of walking.
The golf shop, you know, for Southern Oaks, which is by the way, across the road.
They are moving in there.
We definitely want to say that we look forward to seeing you again on Tuesday morning. No, one more house,
great
right?
Great holiday weekend here coming up. It's going to be great. I do have another, it's a designer older display model home. I love the model homes that you can check out, and it's a great way to see if these model homes are the ones that you want, you know?
And also you get ideas about furnishing and decorating.
Oh, that too, because they're beautifully decorated and designed when you walk in. This one, of course, is in the Village of Casey Hammock. We talk about that a lot. This is 1073 Skate Street, and you can go out there right now until 11 o'clock to see this model home. For more information on this one or any of the other models, you know, call the Daily Sun. Properties of the Village is 352-753-6700 or log on villages.com.
Almost perfect, almost perfect, and perfect. We have brand new products immediately available. At any time, $10,000 for the most of the following home furnishings and decor. And wait for the last. We can also continue to recommend
see this tractor right here? That's one of the first tractors that Daddy ever got to drive. And that was diesel too. We had one just like it, baby. That's a 544.
.806. What kind of thing is this thing?
It's a propane tractor.
But what does it do?
You farm with it like any other tractor, baby.
Daddy, what's this? It
looks like a pool tractor. Pap used to have a tractor like this.
Daddy, what's that tractor?
The 706.
Even he's a little kid. Daddy, do you think I'm too young to have a tractor yet?
A little bit, but you're getting close.
I can even ride one of the little tractors, but not like these.
650 diesel.
Are we in your way, sir?
No, you're fine. .86 hydro.
What's this one?
That's a W400. It's also a diesel. Here's an orchard tractor, baby.
Right here?
That's where you see it.
Yep. They got all the big guards on it. That way it pushes all the limbs and stuff to the side.
Sorry.
Oh, you all are fine. Don't worry.
What's this one? What's this one?
That's a 350. It's a utility tractor.
And this one?
That's a 350 also. That's a row crop. That one's actually labeled a Wheatland special. Oh yeah, it's got Wheatland fenders on it.
Daddy, what's this one? What's this one, Daddy?
And this is a 100.
And what's
Papa used to have one of those. That is a 300 LP. We get to the next building, I'll let you sit down, okay?
Right now.
We'll walk out of this building, go to the car, get your Gatorade.
Breyer announced his intent to retire in January, which set off a process that ended with D.C. Circuit Judge Ketanji Brown Jackson's confirmation to succeed him.
That's Fox's Colonel Scott in 2 hours. Ketanji Brown Jackson, who once clerked for Breyer at the court, will be sworn in as the first black woman justice. America's listening to Fox News.
Dell's Black Friday and July sale is here. Power productivity with a tech refresh. Now with up to 45% off top-rated laptops, like the XPS, along with our special deals on business desktops with Intel Core processors. Get big savings on the latest server, storage, monitors, and more. With free shipping and special financing until business credit. Upgrade today by calling 877-MAST-DELL. That's 877-MAST-DELL.
International Cream Separator. That's a plow. Oh, there's like a subsolar plow. Look at that.
How's this in the drink? I'm supposed to drink right now.
An old turnover plow. In a minute. That's just like the plow I bought, baby.
Yeah. Why is the grass wet?
Look at the pretty tree.
Daddy, why is the grass wet anyway?
Because it's morning time.
Can I even touch that? Where's that stuff that's hanging down? Daddy, how do you get in this building?
Look, here's tractors.
Over here's some more kid tractors. Oh, what's that one?
What attachment is that? That's an 856. That's like Daddy's tractor. That's my big one that I bought this year, baby.
I'm not gonna touch it.
What a weird cultivator. Look at that. A beet topper. Interesting. It's a topper.
Do you have a topper?
No, I'd say it's a pretty rare attachment. Model 25BH, serial number 610.
Daddy, look, airplane.
What is it, like a cucumber?
Cucumber.
Or is that for harvesting beets? I bet that's for harvesting beets.
Daddy, look, airplane.
On over there and stay right by the door.
But what's that thing in the middle?
A light.
Why do you need a light on it? Daddy, can I set them to drink? Like I'm thirsty. So this is the character you're wanting. Is this the character you're wanting or that red one?
Okay.
Here's some trucks behind me. I do not know how to make videos. Daddy, I do not know how to make videos of tractors. I tried to, like this, but I couldn't. Try on. Daddy, is that a light up there?
Mm-hmm.
Why is the light on? Whoa, I'm pushing it.
Hot, maybe.
Why the f- can it be hot or cold? But I don't want it to be cold. Daddy.
Wait, hold on. Maya, I like that pretty scout. Would you drive one of those?
Yes.
The orange one? Daddy's always wanted to get one, fix it up.
It's already fixed.
Oh, I couldn't afford that one, girl. Now look at this double right here, a double 400.
There's two of them.
I know, they're hooked together.
Daddy, how about me and you grab the both tractors so it can both be together? Like this tractor, wherever it comes, sell. I mean, off sale. Fall?
Yeah.
But right now it's not even on sale yet?
No.
But it will on fall? Fall?
Daddy. Oh, yeah.
Daddy, watch how much hugs stuff.
It's not ours to touch, baby.
Can we get them? Daddy, whenever we buy one of these tractors out there on sale, can we put our hands on it? Is the paint already dry? I'm not going to sit down on one of these right now.
You can sit down that chair right there. You stay right there. Video.
WBLG, your Millennium soundtrack that was Living for the City from Stevie Wonder. We had a couple of anomalies today. This is unusual, but I wanted to let you know. The open house scheduled from 9:30 to 11:30 today at 3451 Winthrop Avenue with Debbie Sander. That one has been canceled. And we also have a pre-owned one that was canceled today. Nanette Tolson was going to be over at 528 Devonshire Way from 1 o'clock to 3 o'clock. That open house is also canceled. But take heart, there's still plenty of beautiful homes you can look at today, like this one. Drive over today from 11 to 1 over to 4930 Okahunka Run in the village of St. John's and view this new 3-bedroom, 2-bath Mayberry home with Banner Homes.
Yes, yes, yes.
Well, now you can stop imagining Diamond Medical Clinic right here in the middle of the hall. I love you today.
She's got the right idea. Sit down and cool.
She's been looking for a chair. She finally found her one.
Wow. These are trackers. These are not. That's a lawnmower.
The first lady is 44 in the factory.
I see that. This is another 856, baby. This is the tractor we bought this year. This is the one Daddy's putting the motor down in. Here's a beautiful 1206. W6 for fork amplifier. Super C. Carry all. You stay there, baby. Beautiful WD6 with the TA. And look at the shape it was in before. What, baby? I'm over here. You stay right there. What, baby? Over here.
And you know, when they got rid of the small ones, and got the bigger ones, that's a 1925 performing bearing.
Over here, baby.
That's how the tractor used to be. Farmhouse.
I'm not going back.
I'm sitting right here.
Yep, there's another church to look. Walking up through here and walking straight back. Honey, I'm not going to leave you. These are generators and air compressors.
I'm going to go back over to this again. Daddy, look at that. I just called my computer.
What'd you hit? Don't hit anything.
Daddy,
what are these?
Daddy, when can we drive this tractor?
No, we won't ever drive that tractor.
Why?
That tractor will go expensive.
So the ones that are expensive, we can't get them?
Mm-mm.
Why?
Cost too much, baby.
I mean, does anybody have a lot of money?
Well, yes, Stu did.
Who did?
The guy that owns them.
Six.
Daddy. Now here's a pull behind combine. Daddy's looking for one of these.
Hey, Daddy.
What?
How do you buy a tractor and actually take it home with you? What's in that tractor?
Model 8.
Daddy.
We're not buying tractors here.
We're
not buying anything.
No, I'm talking about this fall. When is
honey, if something happened and we were able to buy one down here, we would have to get somebody to haul it home for us. This is a very old tractor right here to your side, baby. Yes.
So with this one?
Very tall tractor, very old.
What's this one?
This is very similar to Dave's KCC that he's got. Magneto, big tall. The little bulldozer.
Daddy, you
little
know.
Track type tractor.
Daddy, you know which tractor I want?
Which one, baby?
The one that's little for me to fit in.
Is this a 1020? Daddy's wanting one of these too.
Can I even fit on that?
You couldn't steer that, baby.
Whoa.
That's all manual steering.
Whoa.
There's a 915. I think that's got the same engine that my 856 has got in it. And they've actually restored that one.
Big one?
Yeah, that combine, that 915. There's a buzzsaw.
How am I at the end of the side?
What is this?
startup move. There's more freezers up top.
What?
More freezers up top. Look at the old cotton picker, 314 cotton picker.
But there's some people in there that are actually statues.
They are statues.
Why are there people in there that are actually statues?
Brand new tires. Fuel tanks, another Cub Cadet. Old lube tanks.
Daddy, look, here's a tractor that I can fit me.
That's a cotton picker on a Farm All M. Don't you look at that.
Yeah, but this tractor's dirty. Daddy, look over here. This one's dirty.
It's not been fixed.
They can fix the tractor.
Whoever buys it, baby.
Hey, Daddy, how do you pick all these heavy tractors up?
Well, that forklift I just bought will pick them up.
But how, what can drag this?
Another tractor.
Like who? This tractor dirty. Daddy.
Is this a regular with a bucket on it? That is a Farm All regular with a loader on it. Look at that, belt driven. Soon. Now here's the tractors Daddy wants. The ones without the hoods on them?
The one that I want is all the little ones.
F12.
Daddy, the ones I want is all the little ones.
Watch out. Here's the F20.
I'm not falling asleep while I'm standing up. Daddy, I'm not falling asleep when I'm standing up.
So?
Yes. Well, I've never done that. Have you ever done that?
Wheat binder. Come on, baby. Woody. That's the same one. Pretty truck.
Yeah, pretty truck. Daddy, can
Don't touch.
Daddy, can I buy that truck whenever I grow up?
Well, if you can afford it, you can.
Can I buy it for myself? Like, I'll share it with you.
You'll share it with me?
Yeah. One time, I'm gonna drive it, you're gonna drive it, I'm gonna drive it, you're gonna drive it, I'm gonna drive it. Sometimes we both can drive it.
Sit back.
Dad, can we go back to the dollar store after we're done with this? Can we go back to the dollar store where we're already at and ask Daddy? I'm actually going to share these, candy I got from the dollar store, but I don't know what they are. Oh, yeah, I know. Smarties. As soon as we get back to the hotel, I'm gonna open the Smarties, share some with Sissy, and then that's all. What are you gonna do as soon as you get back to the hotel?
Probably take a shower.
Why?
Because it's hot.
Yeah, I'm burning up.
Oh, he does have a 666.
Daddy, which tractor, which truck were you looking at first? It's not a big tractor, so little.
We used to have one very similar to what we used to cut silage with every year.
This one's really sweaty. And tired.
Me too. Now stay away from the weeds, baby. There could be snakes over there.
What? What's all right? It's kind of getting pretty sweaty.
Oh, he's got a couple of corn planters.
These weeds are kind of itchy.
Stay out of them. Watch out for snakes.
Can we go inside?
Honey, it's cooler out here.
Not shady.
No, it ain't shady.
I want to be shady.
Galleon.
Then you can take pictures of the other garage. I'll tell him it's a secret. What's in there? Do we have to go in there?
Well, this is the show barn.
I mean, it smells like it. Just a show room. Why is it?
Stu was quite the collector.
Who was Stu?
Stu is the gentleman that started all this.
Even he had a hat just like that. You had a hat just like that. He had a hat just like that. Yeah. This was a sign that was actually meant to him. And it was the, well, it was on the hat too. Daddy, we should have watched him on the channel. Look, Snuffy, Snuffy. Are those even glass?
It's cooler right here, baby.
What? What? Daddy, look! Airplane! Kind of airplane. Mm-hmm. Hey, Daddy, why are there hoopers in here?
They're not, honey. They're here to see stuff. Just like...
Can we get in that?
No.
Why?
That's only for special occasions. Long ways.
When you got kidnapped for such a day, I got toilet paper. Is this the same thing we were at?
It's the back side of it. Fast hitch cultivator.
Oh. Is this the shop?